This is game one. We're getting right into it.
I was just straight up like smiling.
Alright, I give this 100-0 oven, like no doubt.
I mean,
Burn almost beat Diego Gomes.
Bean did beat Deeks today.
In a sec?
Yeah. Basically playing the neutral by doing three things. He's camping with turnips, he's jumping in with aerials, and he's down.
You gotta just go for like full hop aerials too, it's so
yeah,
funny.
Yeah, I think...
The full hop fair.
The thing is, Icy's really can't do much against that.
I mean, you can just wave dash back.
They can, but the problem is, if he hits him in between, he can still catch Nana on it if she doesn't like react fast enough to Deeg's
button inputs. I have instructions written by it. It's...
Just float canceled there. It's a good move. That's all I can say. But so is Don. Well, all right. Last stock situation. Deeg's already looking close to kill percent. This might be it, actually, but...
This should be an edge, guys.
Oven really should have gone for Nana there. I think it was Ding was definitely making it back, and he could have taken out Nana and prevented getting wobbled. But Nana is now dead.
Nate's grand finals match with Silich is going on right now.
Nate threw one of them out. Winners.
What happened, Blake?
Ooh, down throw up smash to catch the bad DI.
I do not see Deke switching to pose, but it is up
there. He told
there.
Me he won't do it. He told me
it is up there.
He'll never do it. Although he did take the one game he took against Burn today was with Puff, apparently. So. Alright. Sticking with the ice. He's taking a much different approach this time.
Wow.
Wow. Diego going right in with the aggressive approach this time. Definitely.
That was all luck.
I mean, it was luck that he got the kill, but it was not luck that he got the combo started because. I think he definitely. No, it was. Alright, Diego's moving around this time. I think.
I don't know.
He's
made
a big adjustment.
Ice Pirates are definitely not good for flying around platforms, right? Oh, that's so obvious.
Oven doing a straight.
Neek's gonna start off strong this game. Two stocks ahead.
Can this break the wobble?
Two stocks ahead.
Oh, the double time.
Both players are playing sloppy, except for the fact that Neek was able to hit his wobble. It's not looking. It's not a clean match.
Yeah, it's definitely been pretty janky so far.
Okay. Where's our food around here?
Green Street.
Okay.
Tyler, you got anything to say about this match?
Not surprised Oven took a game.
A little handoff, or is that just a turtle?
I don't know. I think this matchup is super doable. Against most. Against like your average Peach, you know what I mean?
Oven's no average Peach.
Like if they're relying on down smash to be Icy's, it's not that bad. You know what I mean? You just have to think about it a little bit.
We're talking about Diego.
God, he's the smartest player I've ever met in my life.
I think that forward smash from Oven was a bad choice. I mean, he has a 1-in-3 chance of getting something that won't kill. Or maybe 2-in-3, I'm not really sure.
He can make it.
I think the upper zone.
He can make it a 50-50.
I think the upper zone would have been really good.
Wow, that only. Yeah, stuff you would only see from Oven.
Yeah, right. Oven's a crazy fish. I mean, he knows what he's doing. Very unique playstyle.
You know, it's actually really funny. Like,
yeah, there it is. The 1-in-3. He got the wrong one.
It's actually really funny to see how different Peach's edge guard. Because like some will be super aggressive and go off like Blake, and then some just do like some like, jank stuff. Like if you know Eggy in Chicago, he just goes to the ledge and just down smashes.
No,
like, tries,
I
like,
hate.
He tries to like stage spike you with that. And then we got other.
Yeah.
It
doesn't make
sense.
Really quick mash out of the grab. Oven definitely needed that. But will this be it? Spamming the C stick to mash out, but oh wow, I didn't even move. Wow, right back into another wobble. But he's living. So, we've got a game 3 situation. I'm thinking no character switches at this point. Yep.
Good job, Deeks.
I'm really not sure what stage Oven's going to want to counterpick to. I mean, I really don't know much about this matchup, to be honest. Okay. Fountain of Dreams, probably a good choice. I mean, it kind of crowds the ICs. It also gives Peach the ability to live off the top very long. So...
Oh no, this program's really good. You may play good.
A lot of people sandbag.
I don't know.
No, I think Shabo does it because some people are sandbag and amateur and only play secondaries and stuff. Like Shazo. Shazo was first seed and he sandbagged and yeah, nice. Shazo sandbagged.
And that like skewed mid
decent.
It seems like
no, yeah, I know. Those are all real words.
Yeah, I don't know. It's questionable. Sure. It's not up to me, so I don't really care. Alright, so Nana just walks off the edge and dies.
I don't know where I left my water bottle.
Is
that mine?
Probably actually. I think this is mine from
this is
later.
Too cold. This is extremely cold. This can't be. Alright, well, it looks like I just pulled the type of person I hate the most. And the people do the one sippers.
Yeah.